Wall Street rule number 47. I particularly remember the time I gave the research director my paper on the banking industry. I felt very proud of my work. However, he read through it and said, "This is useless. What makes the stock go up and down?" That comment acted as a spur. Thereafter, I focused my analysis on seeking to identify the factors that were strongly correlated to a stock's price movement, as opposed to looking at all the fundamentals. Frankly, even today, many analysts still don't know what makes their particular stocks go up and down. Stanley Druckenmiller.